Hello, welcome to you, Xian, again. I'm having trouble connecting, which is, of course, the best possible time to start this video. And it's being all slow. Let's use Mu Hu this time. Why has everything here disappeared? Well, whatever. Let's go, Mu Hu. So five elements used here, like Hua, but uses like the exact opposite type of elements, like Hua I mostly use, water, wood and fire. Now it's time to use the earth and metal spirits. Is really this guy's specialty. And he also specializes in just having higher HP, which gives him enough time to actually get to play all of his cards most battles. And unfortunately, very luck dependent, you need to get as many of those metal spirit shuttles as possible so that you actually have chase cards. And you might say, well, they only do 4 damage each. Yeah, but you've got the Kun Wu Metal Ring, which you should, and Metal Spirit Formation. They also give a whole bunch of penetrate, so they do a lot more than just 4 damage each. Kind of letting you get one of your 3 best cards every single turn if you have 3 of them. You get a bazillion extra stacks of penetrate to go with.
Alright,
let's do that. Alright, let's save our rerolls. This is already plenty strong enough for our opponent's gonna come. I probably should just keep that card. Actually, my first opponent is Long Yao, who starts with 2 extra cards, so you can just go first anyways. So there is not really much point in absorbing cards for extra cultivation to try to go first, but if for some reason she keeps enough cards sitting around, now I might get to go first. But she can just go first if she really wants to. Yeah, dang. But I mean, fire is one of the worst elements on Mu Hu, so I don't really care all that much. You probably also explained the 5 elements goes in a circle. Water, that generates the wood, which generates fire, which generates earth, which generates metal. You can use cards that aren't active as long as they follow that pattern. The card before them has to either be the same type as them or the type before it in that. So, on him I always go Painter. You'll see why later. I'll just tease you with saying you have to keep watching to find out why this time. So unfortunately, because of those rules, you can't actually have this here or here. Have it nice. I mean, it looks nice this way. We get our stack of Force of Water 1 turn later. Which is annoying, but yeah, whatever. Save the rerolls. So, I hope you guys like Magic the Gathering, because I'm probably going to make more references to that here. So basically, the 5 elements users, from Mu Hu's point of view, the most important thing really is your signpost on the common, that like Nisahone likes to call it, which is really your spirit formation. It tells you what you're supposed to do, or gives you something very useful if you go mono that color of spirits. So really, it's really important to get your signpost uncommon if you want to make a mono metal or mono earth deck, and both of those are phase 2 cards. So you want to use a lot of rerolls when we're in the second phase, because like, you have to get one of those formations on this guy or he's just not very good. I mean, it's possible to make him good anyways, but it's much easier if you just use one of the formations. Alright, that right through. Like, this is a really, really, really good card, so even though we don't get it till much later, we just gotta get it. Gives a whole bunch of defense and chase. And it's a big combo with cards like Metal Spirit Charge, where you get more penetrate the more defense you have. No, we can screw that for now. Need more cards to do our rerolls. See, the reason I say just absorb it now and do the rerolls after the battle is that I don't want to get stuck with a bunch of cards in my hand, so I have low cultivation for this battle, but I know I'll want those cards later, so I won't want to absorb them if I get them. Like, if I get a Metal Spirit Formation, I'm not going to absorb it, but then there's nowhere to put it in the current version I built, so I'm just not gonna just go first like this. Oh no, she ignored all 0 of my defense. Ignores more of my defense. It's just one problem. What defense? Okay, other than like the swordy guys, I'm like the most defense character in the game, but I'm using like no defense right now. But swordy guys, I find the defense to do damage based on how much defense you have to be quite good. So here, let's go ahead and use a refresh and hopefully get one of the cheaty cards. Well, I mean, this is still quite good on this character, I'll take it. So unfortunately, the news, we're down cards for now, but I don't have to cheat to use this unless you get rid of the waves. We also don't need this. 11, she's just gonna go first anyways. This is way better than that other fire spirit I got rid of anyways. She did 3 times, so it's a bit more damage. She gets 1.5 times the boost trying to increase attack as well. You see, the reason this deck's gonna lose is it starts with like 2 duds on loop through, and it probably doesn't quite kill in the first loop, so then they're gonna kill me during the dud phase. But, whatever. It'll do a lot of damage and be very close to winning, so I'll barely lose any destiny, so it doesn't really bother me all that much. It's fine. She weakened one of my strongest cards, but I don't care that much. I still get the poison water from it. Yeah, we're gonna at least be very close. But actually, maybe they killed the lily is really bad with my force of water. They actually get a lot of value out of that defense. And I'm dead to the flank, but I made it close. But yeah, it was 2 duds to kill it. Probably should have switched those too. Okay, so now we can go on our crazy quest to get a formation. I don't really care about this. Oh, something. Something else, please. Not that. Not that. Not that. Well, it's a formation. Well, crap. It can go there. dumb grinding ink. Well, whatever. Actually, if we have duds at the start of our build, it's not a big deal to waste a turn on the fire attack thing when it's probably the last attack I'm gonna get to make anyways. Might as well make it a big attack. We'll go out with a big fiery bang. And actually, the fire thing might just kill him. Or I've strategically stalled when he actually has defense. I'm just a genius. And then this will kill? No. Yes! Haha! I'm amazing! And then it freezes up. The game is so stunned by my awesome play that it froze up. Okay, there we go. Can I get the metal spirit formation, please? There it is. Okay, this is just better than that other gain one chi thing. And we have no... whatever. We got the thing we needed. Let's get this. Which we also can't really use with crap yet. We don't know whether we're gonna go earth or metal yet, so don't want to get rid of any of these. Well, it's still 4 penetrate on my next attack. Wait, we can move that over by one. Well, enjoy a free win, whoever I'm up against next. I don't care much about winning these early fights. You lose small amounts of dust, and I just need to get the cards I need for better, like, game deck. That's what really matters back here. Boom. Also take that, because I want you to take that. But yeah, I could have moved that Wood Spirit Recovery to the right by one, but it doesn't likely matter much. I don't think we're going to lose. Dang, that would have been a great turn to stall again there. Whatever. It wouldn't have, Fire Spirit's not active, I didn't play out anymore. Completely. And now if I do get to an attack, it's probably just gonna be lethal, but I don't think I can. But yeah, that's a terrible place for the Metal Spirit formation. Might as well just add it at the beginning and be done for 4 more damage, basically, for free. Okay, so now I just need like one more playable threat. Oh, actually, that's pretty good. So we can, Earth Spirit still not active. So I want the attack up, but then I want those to still do their things. Move over there, you. How do I fix this? Or is 5 HP not that big of a deal? I'm supposed to take it like this. He defends a bunch in the middle. This is a great place to have it. Well, I'm out of time. I guess it's just gonna have to be that. It still does a crap ton of damage over there with the extra attack power, so... I mean, if he just stalls the defense card in the middle, I think I'll just beat him. Is this... This is an attack, and this just goes through defense and hurts him anyways. That does good damage, but he's not guarding yet. Come on, defense, defense. Yes, 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 yes. Because this will ignore it completely and just takes damage anyways. My best attack. Now this, unfortunately, doesn't heal me, but as long as I just survive one more attack, I win? Yeah, I win. Aha! Get an extra luck. Am I up to 2 luck? Or, oh yeah, I did already use one. That's fine. Oh, hey, this could be fun. If we, stop freezing up. We'll just do this. This is too slow. So water, wood, fire, fire, wood. That'll finish them. This is better than Dolores. It'll give me 3 extra increased attack, assuming he has no defense. 31, but still, that card doesn't defend. It's fine. He's gonna have... Ah! How is it so hard to click once with this? Yeah, this is fine. Oh, this is a dud. I mean, you should probably just have Dolores in there instead. Actually, with the attack up by 1, it does some damage, it's fine. Just don't defend. Play that gain 1 chi thing. Yes, exactly that. Now gain 3 force of water from that. So... We're at least gonna make it close here. I mean, I'm probably gonna lose. But this does a whole bunch of damage. No, I win. Aha! This plot isn't really very good. Okay, I think it's time to completely just change everything and just go to the next phase. Just get rid of all these. We're just, we need to try to become a metal deck now. Dun, 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 dun. Let's do this. Dang, I was hoping to get the Metal Spirit Shuttle. I'll put something up there, jeez. Also just wrong. But dang, I didn't get any shuttles out of all those cards. That metal chase card is super duper duper important to this build. Wow, and she attacks way too much as far as even able to put Iron Bone up. Also the Vigorous should probably be for the Sharp, because I assume this is gonna... No, I still have the Penetrate, so actually that's fine. Damn. But yeah, I think I'm screwed. Well, at least I gotta hurt her a whole bunch before I died. Just gonna ignore defense against this. Well, it's fine. I need to fix the order of these. We need to do this and that. Reroll that and reroll this. And this thing is at the big dot, we don't need it. That is a really good pickup. Dun, 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 dun. I should probably do a steep and then that, because that's just too slow. So she has three duds and then starts attacking. Sort of even like four. It doesn't look like we're ever going to be an Earth Spirit deck. I think it's. Could probably just get rid of this and just commit to being a metal deck. Yeah, we don't need this thing. Ah! I don't want to use the luck exchanging that. But I. Whatever, just get rid of it and try to go first. Oh well. But yeah, at least the cards are in a very reasonable order here. So this 1-2-3 punch here, if we get to that, she's probably dead. And I did get to go first, that's huge. But actually, even if she doesn't attack me when I have the steep up, that's fine, as I'll get extra. Get a lot of penetrate from this thing. Okay, good. She hasn't done multi get attacks much yet, so now's a great time to put up Iron Bone. Oh, this was like the most important card to not get weakened, but oh well. Take this! Get most of the penetrate back, so this is almost lethal. Now, if I just had one shuttle, she'd just be dead, but nah, I'm gonna go through all this junk again. Dang it. So freaking close. Can't I get even one shuttle? Of course, then I have to use luck, dude. Okay, what is the way to fix this nonsense? This is only two less defense, and then they take damage. They don't have that flame rebirth thing. So they try to heal on 6, so, and they'll go first. So actually that's fine, just let... Maybe we should have this like over here. Unless their multi-hit stuff's not that blatant. And they just gotta go first, they're already at 49, you add at least 2 around, so they're gonna have at least 51. Yeah, this looks fine. Oh, jeez. That only gave plus one attack. Okay, get the Iron Bone up. They don't actually get a heal from that. Block that entirely. Alright. But now, when we start attacking, it is gonna really hit them hard. Bam. This is just lethal? Yes. Haha. With my very slow deck with no shuttles, I can still win. Okay, go ahead and use that. Can I get a shuttle? Well, this gives a free extra exchange chance. And they all suck. This thing's pretty good. Does anybody use a defense setup, or can we get rid of the Heart Pierce? That is a defense setup. Okay, so we need the Heart Pierce. No, we don't. I'd rather have a sweep, though. I guess it's better than Cliff. Alright, we need to just do this. And, let's just use... Now... Just refresh, try to get a legendary card. Is this one of them? Yes. More Boulder Seals. Alright, so there, now we've got chase cards. And it's especially powerful to chase into the charge. Yeah, we got this. With that, we can reuse a Metal Spirit. Not really though, but we don't need it. Hey, let's be dumb and just get rid of that. Vigorous is the only attack we need. Oh, she just is this, now we've got two of that boulder thing, we can really, really massively stack up a lot of defense. That was a really weird play, but okay. Behold, my mega defense. Even more defense, and now this gives a crap ton of penetrate, from which I am going to obliterate you, because I'm so vigorous. Okay, so at least you have two chase cards, and we haven't gotten a single freaking shuttle this whole time. And that doesn't get a chase because it can actually do damage. Now, the charge gives so much penetrate that Vigorous can just kill. Rawr! Now we have more of those, which is good. Don't need that or that. Just need one shuttle so I can get onto a three-turn loop, and we'll just be golden. Just try to save the luck for like a Daurine Omen. Get like four cards or something, so you re-roll, you get a chance to get something good on all of them. Dang, she did account stuff as injured, regardless of if I block it or not from that, but it just doesn't build up very fast. She really needs that thing where it's like, at the beginning of all of your turns, you gain one extra chi or something. This gains chi very slowly. Gains defense and penetrate at an alarming rate, and then the Vigorous can just kill. And it sort of eventually gets like almost indestructible as the Steeple just keep getting more and more and more defense.
The problem is you only actually have like, what, three Metal Spirits to keep getting penetrate from the Metal Spirit formation, but we get so many from the charge anyways, we're still good.
Didn't take that long to kill the last opponent. Well, I don't have that many chase cards anyways, so I guess that's fine. Okay, maybe a lot less fine. She's also got a million ignore defense things, huh? Jeez. Oh, no. Four. So you only get three turns. That's enough to put up Iron Bone, though. Let's get a little extra defense against that. I'm moving that over there. He has no scaling though. If we can just get to where he doesn't really hurt me much, we can just win. He also doesn't have Hexagram Formicides. Yeah, if we just get some defense plus Iron Bone against the five Thunders, I kind of think he's just gonna hurt me very slowly and the Vigorous will eventually kill him. But yeah, this deck is still really slow. Even with saving a bazillion rerolls for the fourth phase, I still didn't get even one shuttle. To me, that's the most important card, the metal, other than the Metal Spirit formation, which I could just basically always get by just using enough rerolls in the second phase. But like, even like phase five cards are fairly unimportant to this. It's really just the chase cards, which I guess I do have two, but I still wish I had one of those shuttles. It's like, get free penetrate and only have to run like your best three non-chase cards in the whole deck. Whereas this is like, you have to sadly just run your best four non-chase cards and you only get penetrate when you actually play one of your non-chase metal cards. Whoa. it's just really slow and clunky, but it does get a lot of defense, and I think that... Oh, and he can't side away the Iron Ball, so I got a chase card before. We can if he does a double, whatever it's called, astral side, but like... I feel like I can just do this and just... It's gonna greatly reduce his damage here. Minus 5 for each of those prevents a lot. Yeah, he's barely even hurting me. Now I get a lot of defense, so I can hurt him a lot. I still have Iron Bone active here, so this isn't just gonna kill me. I get tons of defense almost every turn. It's really hard for him to hurt me much. Oh, so now if I can just get to Vigorous one more time, I get to, like, massively overkill him, and then he loses a huge amount of destiny. Kaboom! Down to his last life, basically. If he loses any battle at all, he's gonna be out. Oh, this would be good if I didn't have that one fancy thing. Just refresh. Oh, that looks pretty fun. Half defense. I don't know though. Is that really any good? Nah, let's go crazy and try to get something else. I think it's just draw a card. Can't actually use that because we need both of those continuouses. Nothing. Not one card in here is remotely useful. Oh, and it's a poison deck, so I'm just dead. That's just great. This card is, like, way overpowered. And he gets guard ups, too, and I can't do anything about it because I don't have any other attacks. Oh, jeez. So yeah, I'm dead. Oh, and he got to go first, but... gotten like all the cards to make his build really good, and I can't for the life of me get even one freaking chase card. If I just had like one shuttle, this deck could actually be like on a reasonable speed. Everybody else is so much faster than me, so actually if top 4 with that was like really good, if you ask me. Anyway, there's my Mu Hu. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next one.